these have been my go-to pedal for Blackmore-related guitar tones. It's called BSM RPA California, and you guessed it, the main inspiration behind this is California Jam from 74. So this pedal sets out to recreate Mark III era Deep Purple tones, and I think it delivers very well, and it even goes beyond that. But I hear hardcore Blackmore fans say Blackmore actually stopped using treble boosters around 73, which is technically true, but his modified custom Marshall Major included some of the functions that treble boosters did for him previously. Also, he started using the Iowa tape recorder as a preamp around that time. BSM calculated with these elements and wanted to recreate that sound, taking these factors into consideration, and I think they did a great job. I'm saying this with no affiliation whatsoever with the company other than liking their products. So, you heard me play Burn in the intro. I'm gonna jam out some space tracking with no backing track, and then I'm gonna show you what these two knobs do. But feel free to check around my channel. I'm using this pedal for a long time now, and I have lots of cover videos of Rainbow and Deep Purple solos and songs using this through different amps with different guitars. So feel free to look around and maybe even subscribe. I will demonstrate what the two knobs do with six sound samples. You will hear both knobs at 7 o'clock, right in the middle at 12 o'clock, and at 5 o'clock. And of course, you will see this noted on the top of the screen to know what you're listening to. The California has a bite and an EQ knob. I use the bite around 12 o'clock. It generally regulates, I guess, gain and the aggressiveness of the tone. For Rainbow, I turn it up way more around 9 o'clock, but I never really use it on full. Let's hear the sound samples now. Say the EQ is pretty self-explanatory. You need to find what works with your guitar, but the manual says the speed spot is between 12 and 3 o'clock. I usually use it in this range, and it can be turned up all the way if you have a darker amp or guitar. Let's check out the sound samples. Thank you. this video by saying if you have a single coil guitar, a decent amplifier, and your brain and hands know how to play Ritchie Blackmore, these BSM treble boosters will take you a long way, but unfortunately not all the way, because Blackmore had a really complicated custom rig which is extremely hard to reproduce. If you don't have the time, energy, or resources to do that, these pedals will go a long way in helping you sound like your favorite Deep Purple and Rainbow sounds. So definitely check them out.